bring her out. Make some noise for JR, the owner of our bar, Randy, our entire bar staff, everybody who works so hard to make sure that you have wonderful places to party here in Fort Worth. You can go eat at Randy B's restaurant. You can go down to Percussions, the new bar. It's always a lot to do, and we'd like to thank you, JR, for that. And I'm not gonna ask you to stop violating my fucking purpose. Just a molested me. If this dress starts sticking out in the front, it's your fault.
And we love you, Plexus.
Shut up, Randy. Don't you say another fucking word. Keep playing with it. Go ahead, play with it. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise once again for her. Thank you. She was on the RuPaul's Drag Race along with the other ladies tonight. I think they mistreated her. I think she had a disadvantage from the start.
Chicago.
Because we are so in Chicago. We still in Chicago. And if they would have had a shoplifting, a shoplifting challenge, she would have won. It's not fair how they treated Mystique, and we're gonna call RuPaul and we're gonna see if we can't get that fixed. Maybe she'll be on RuPaul's Drag Race season 6. Cause you know, it's after you get canceled in the middle of season 3, you know, gonna bring it back in 4 years for Mystique. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the fabulous sounds of Mystique Summer!
Bye.
Ask Randy if he has a song.